Hey YouTube, iProductionFor2 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a CD tweak called Unlock FX. So let's just get right on into this. So Unlock FX is available for $1.99 on the Big Boss repo. Is compatible with iOS 5 or higher and works on the iPhone, iPadTouch, and iPad, which is really good. What it allows you to do is set custom unlock effects to when you unlock your device. So if I just show you here, if I unlock, there's a little effect there called Camera Iris, and there's loads and loads and loads of different ones. In my opinion, it's definitely worth the money, but it's a matter of personal preference if you want to get it or not. So I'll just show you here. If you get it and you go into settings, you'll see a new option at the bottom. Unlock FX, just tap on that, you got enabled and you can choose your animation. You can choose a simple animation or a complex animation, or you can also select the animation duration and you can choose an image, which I'll go over later. And if I just go to take you through these, there's a whole bunch of simple ones. You can see there's a full list of them. The one you saw was Camera Iris. You've got things like curl up, it just curls like a page, and you've also got things like rotate counterclockwise, and then you can see that's really cool. Zoom out, translate up, just rises up, and there's loads of different ones in there. Also, I won't go through them all, but interlocked, and that's a pretty cool one. Probably my favorite out of the simples. But there's also complex ones as well. So you've got things like slide away, wiggling. Let's just try wiggling, which is kind of a strange one, but it's pretty cool also. When you unlock, it just sort of wiggles a little bit before it opens up. Red line scanner. Sort of just scans like what you would if you were scanning a fingerprint on something. You've got color squares. Where it just goes around like that. That one's a pretty cool one. I definitely like that one. Open door. Which opens like a door, and things that slide away, where things, all the pieces of it slide away. But there's also things like that. You can select the duration, so say it's full. It's going to take quite a while to unlock as well. Or you can set it all the way down, and it's going to do it almost instantly. And if you go to complex, you can also choose random if you wish. And if custom image, this is what I'm going to set. We just tick that. Then we go down to choose image and choose something. I just took a screenshot for an example here. We just select that one. This is just a simple example. And I just go out here. This is really a simple one. And I just unlock. And it just shows you that little picture and then unlocks. It's a kind of strange one. Maybe it's a picture of your family, which would be kind of cool for unlocking it. You could show that off to your friends and crap. But that's a really cool one, and there's loads of effects, like I said, things like ripple effect, and so yeah, it is available on the Big Boss repo for $1.99, definitely recommend you pick it up. It's a matter of personal preference, whether you want it or not, but it's definitely worth trying out, in my opinion. So that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you will get updates on your YouTube homepage where I upload a new video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.